there is a time to come to that, but then just one of the times left. And then we get to something with it. Well, thank you very much. Very much having been in the day. And then we think that there's something about the control of the team. It's very simple. It's like a little bit of graphics, the white lines being the graphics, and dark lines being the red part of the administration element. And for something control of the team was given by the length of these six, but the maximum length of the six before it hits one of these graphics. If no control was at all, we would not be able to do it. If there was high control motion, it would take something up and down. And the fact that we see not very much ability, it's not time independent. Now, the way to administration element looks like this.
And the other thing that we have to do is that prototyping for universal